Something special because they are two very good directors. They aren't not just two designers, but they have so many Italian culture, so they could be able to direct actors. I have a dress very Monica Bellucci style, black, tied, and I have a 50s style with red lips and very pale skin. I have a very beautiful bag, small, and full of surprises like me. I love fashion TV.
At the beginning I was a little bit scared because I wasn't able to think about myself like a model for the photograph, and they were really good on being directors for us, like giving to them the our work as actors. So they put all the set like a movie and we did our job. And it was interesting. I love fashion TV.
The Italian woman is really passionate. So I think that's the real thing about Italian women, that they're very passionate about everything, about love, about eating, about cooking. They really, you know, they're very warm and passionate about things. Questa quella per me pari sono a quant'altre tre intorno. It's a really small outfit. It's a Dolce & Gabbana, of course, and it's actually a body with this tiny little skirt, but at the same time very comfortable, I can tell you. And I love the shoes. Do you see the shoes? The velvet shoes. Look how beautiful they are. And also the bag. Look. I love it. Un'altra, forse un'altra, domanda sarà. La costanza. I have a contract with Dolce & Gabbana for the fashion and jewels, and I signed the contract with L'Oréal Paris, so it's a very good moment. I love fashion TV as usual. Bye bye. Le mariti in geloso
furore, degli amanti le spalle. Abbiamo lavorato con un clima di gioco, divertente, abbiamo rifatto il nostro mestiere, nel senso che abbiamo fatto gli attori, loro i registi e noi gli attori. Io a Domenico e a Stefano ho già fatto una proposta, perché non facciamo il film di questa campagna? Il titolo è bellissimo, La bella estate. Loro hanno sorriso, non so se hanno accettato l'idea o meno, però potrebbe essere un'idea. Ciao Fashion TV, ti guardo ogni tanto.
It was great. For me it was also new because I never... Yeah, okay, it's not new like to do photo shooting and stuff like that, but for like such stylists like Dolce, Domenico Dolce, Stefano Gabbana, was a great pleasure, and it was also interesting. I love fashion TV.
Il successo è una cosa che non arriva mai per caso. Io ho visto molto talento in Domenico e Stefano, mi è piaciuto, sono pieni di energia, creativi. È stato... Il set era bello a Portofino.